always have to listen to this elevator music?
No. No, we don't. And as soon as you've prepared a nutritious yet savory meal that I'm about to eat, you can listen to whatever you like.
So, Janie, how was school?
It was okay.
Just okay?
No, Dad. It was spectacular.
Well, you want to know how things went at my job today? They've hired this efficiency expert, this really friendly guy named Brad. How perfect is that? And he's basically there to make it seem like they're justified in firing somebody because they couldn't just come right out and say that, could they? No, no, that would just be too honest. And so they've asked us, you couldn't possibly care less, could you?
Well, what do you expect? You can't all of a sudden be my best friend just because you had a bad day. I mean, hello. Barely even spoken to me for months.
Oh, what? Your mother of the year? You treat her like an employee.
What? What?
I'm gonna get some ice cream.
Discussing his day at work. Why don't you tell our daughter about it, honey?
Janie, today I quit my job. And then I told my boss to go fuck himself, and then I blackmailed him for almost $60,000. Pass the asparagus.
Your father seems to think this kind of behavior is something to be proud of.
And your mother seems to prefer that I go through life like a fucking prisoner while she keeps my dick in a mason jar under the sink.
How dare you speak to me that way in front of her? And I marvel that you can be so contemptuous of me on the same day that you lose your job.
Lose it? I didn't lose it. It's not like, whoops, where'd my job go? I quit. Someone pass the asparagus.
Oh, and I want to thank you for putting me under the added pressure of being the sole breadwinner now.
I already have a job.
No, don't give a second thought as to who's gonna pay the mortgage. We'll just leave it all up to Carolyn. You mean you're gonna take care of everything now, Carolyn? Yes, I don't mind. I really don't. You mean everything? You don't mind having the sole responsibility? Your husband feels he can just quit his job and you don't...
Will someone who's gonna please pay the pass me the
okay,
fucking
guys,
asparagus?
I'm not gonna be a part of this.
Shut up! I am sick and tired of being treated like I don't exist. You two do whatever you want to do, whenever you want to do it, and I don't complain. All I want
is
the same...
Oh, you don't complain? Oh, please, excuse me. I must be psychotic then. If you don't complain, what is this? Yeah, let's bring in the laugh meter and see how loud it gets on that one. You don't complain.
Don't interrupt me, honey. And another thing. From now on, we're going to alternate our dinner music because, frankly, and I don't think I'm alone here, I am really tired of this Lawrence Welk shit.